करंट अफेयर्स जो पिछले साल या अभी तक न्यूज में आए हुए हैं या आते रहे हैं, तो उसके बारे में बात करेंगे। नमस्कार, आप सभी का प्लूटस आईएएस क्लासरूम में स्वागत है। आज हम बात करेंगे करंट अफेयर्स की। करंट अफेयर्स जो पिछले साल या अभी तक न्यूज में आए हुए हैं या आते रहे हैं, तो उसके बारे में बात करेंगे। ये सारे क्वेश्चंस हमारी टीम ने इकट्ठे किए हैं और इनके पीडीएफ या बुक्स वगैरह मिल जाएगी आपको प्लूटस आईएएस की साइट से। तो मैं इनको रैपिड मैनर में रिवाइज करना चाहता हूँ ताकि आप लोगों का जल्दी सी रिवीजन हो जाए, क्विक रिवीजन। रिसेंटली ऑल इंडिया जुडिशियल सर्विस वाज इन न्यूज। एंड आई एम telling something about All India Judicial Services. Number one, the authority for appointment and management of district judges and subordinate courts in India is exercised through the state public service commissions and high courts of the respective states. The All India Judicial Services aim to centralize the recruitment of judges similar to the UPSC model and assign charge of states to successful candidates. Article 312 of the Constitution provides for the establishment of the All India Judicial Services on a proposal supported by not less than 2/3 of the members of the Rajya Sabha, similar to the Central Civil Services. All India Judicial Services was first proposed by the 14th report of the Law Commission in the year 1958. Next. HIV AIDS was in news for different reasons, and I am telling something about HIV AIDS. It's primarily transmitted through sexual contact. Mother to child transmission can occur during pregnancy, childbirth or breastfeeding. New HIV infections have been reduced by 59% since the peak in 1995. No cure exists for AIDS, but strict adherence to antiretroviral regimens can slow the disease progress as well as prevent secondary infections and complications. And recently in Silkyara tunnel, there was a blockage in the tunnel making, and several workers were trapped. So ultimately lot of efforts were made, but ultimately rat hole mining was brought in the picture and it saved the laborers. So rat hole mining is practiced in northeast India with narrow long tunnel. Coal mining in Jowai and Cherrapunji is done by family members in the form of a long narrow tunnel as rat hole mining. Rat hole mining was banned by NGT and not Supreme Court in 2014. In the month of December and January, the North India was engulfed by the smoke. Smoke is basically derived from the merging of two words, smoke and fog. It's a type of fog which has smoke or soot in it. Smoke is a yellowish or blackish fog formed primarily by a mixture of pollutants in the atmosphere, which consist of fine particles and ground level ozone. These volatile organic compounds, VOC, sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide, are called precursors to form the smoke. Source of precursors are gasoline, diesel from vehicles, industrial plant and activities. caucus was in news due to presidential elections in America. This caucus system is followed in US elections. Any voter registered with a party can participate in a caucus. Caucuses are party meetings by precinct, district or country. Mamba effect was in news. It's a phenomena in which hot water can freeze faster than cold water in similar conditions. This effect has been named after Tanzania student. Recently, something came out of RTI Act and it was in newspapers. The RTI Act includes exemptions for information related to defense, national security or personal details. The RTI Act also covers private bodies owned by, controlled by or substantially financed by the government. Microbeads. Bureau of Indian Standards has classified microbeads as unsafe for use in cosmetic products. They are considered harmful to marine ecosystem. Microbeads are manufactured solid plastic particles of less than 1 millimeter in their largest dimension. Then comes the coral reef. Coral reefs are located in tropical oceans near the equator. The largest coral reef is the Great Barrier Reef in Australia. The second largest coral reef off the coast of Belize, B-E-L-I-Z-E, in Central America. Coral reefs are not present in Gulf of Cambay. Cafe was in news. CAFE stands for Corporate Average Fuel Economy or Efficiency, notified in 2017 by Ministry of Petroleum. It's imposed on a car maker's entire fleet and not on an individual model. It's a limit set on the total emissions of carbon dioxide produced. Ministry of Road Transport and Highways is nodal agency. CAFE 2 is aimed at reducing dependence on fossil fuel and controlling pollution. Next. Water action decade. Year 2018 to year 2028. Water action decade has been declared. The world will face a global water crisis by 2030 due to 40% shortage in freshwater resources and an increasing global population. UN General Assembly launched Water Action Decade on 22-3-2018 to mobilize action that will help transform how we manage water. Bioremediation is a method to control water pollution. Bioventing, supply of air and nutrients through wells, biosparaging, injection of air, bioaugmentation, microorganisms are imposted are methods of bioremediation. Vayu. Its air pollution control device, Vayu. Wind augmentation purifying unit. It was installed at ITO intersection and Mukarba Chowk in Delhi. Vayu was developed by CSIR and NIRI. Vayu has the capacity to purify air in an area of 500 meters square. peroxyacetyl nitrates are powerful respiratory eye irritants present in photochemical smog. They are lacrimators and irritant that causes tearing, causing eye irritation at concentration of only a few parts per billion. At higher concentrations, they cause extensive damage to vegetation. Due to the stability of this compound, it may be transformed in an air over long distances before breaking down into smaller relative compounds. Jiang Yang Hong 03. It was a Chinese research vessel and it was spotted near Sri Lanka in year 2022. It's entering the Indian Ocean region, displaying its destination as Maldives recently. In 2019, India expelled another Chinese research vessel from its exclusive economic zone, EEZ, after it entered without permission. Then comes ICE. Carbon neutral internal combustion engine, ICE, vehicles use CNG, biogas and ethanol mixed fuels. Carbon neutrality means having a balance between carbon and absorbing carbon from the atmosphere in carbon sinks. Removing CO2 from the atmosphere and then storing is known as carbon sequestration. It relates to Antarctica. Simon Bolivar Polar Capable Research Ship delivered to Colombian Navy in November 2022, but it was in news because of obvious reasons. ARC Simon Bolivar was named in honor of the famed military and political leader who became Colombia's first president in 1819. Then comes the eutrophication. This term is very oftenly asked in various exams repeatedly. It's a phenomena of nutrient enrichment such as nitrates and phosphates naturally or artificially. Phytoplankton thrive on the excess nutrients and their population explosion covers almost entire surface layer of water body. The condition is known algal blooms. The algal bloom restricts the penetration of sunlight, resulting in death of aquatic plants and hence restricts the replenishment of oxygen. Then we talk about the 3/4 of the earth's surface is covered by water, but less than 3% is fresh water used for human consumption. Of the total fresh water available, ice cap has highest share of 2%, followed by groundwater, 0.68. The movement of nutrient elements through the various components of an ecosystem is called biogeochemical cycle. So, the movement of nutrient, I repeat it, the movement of nutrient elements through the various components of an ecosystem is called biogeochemical cycle. वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया इनॉग्रेटेड हमारा संविधान हमारा सम्मान कैंपेन ऑन द ईव ऑफ द 75th रिपब्लिक डे ऑफ इंडिया. नोडल मिनिस्ट्री इज मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ लॉ एंड जस्टिस टू रीअफर्म अवर कलेक्टिव कमिटमेंट एंड सेलिब्रेट शेयर्ड वैल्यूज दैट बाइंड अवर नेशन. थीम ऑफ द कैंपेन सबको न्याय हर घर न्याय. विलेज लेवल एंटरप्रेन्योर्स सबको न्याय प्लेज. डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल न्याय एंड सहायक अवेयरनेस. स्टेट यूटी लेवल न्याय सेवा मेला. A23A इट्स वर्ल्ड्स लार्जेस्ट आइसबर्ग. इट ब्रोक अवे फ्रॉम द लार्सन सी आइस सेल्फ इन एंटार्क्टिका बैक इन 2018. इट इज सो एनॉर्मस दैट इट इज अबाउट 4 times द साइज ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क सिटी. बाल्टिक पोर्ट उस्ट लुगा is located in the Baltic Sea, Finland Gulf of Russia. It has integrated gas processing and liquefaction facility. The environment modified by human activities is known as anthropogenic environment. Yamuna River in UP has been declared as biological disaster due to environmental pollution. Then in climate change articles this question also came. Without a greenhouse effect the average temperature of Earth's surface would be minus 18 degree centigrade. Primary pollutants and secondary pollutants. Primary pollutants include ammonia, SO2, nitrogen dioxide and carbon monoxide. Secondary pollutants form when primary pollutants emitted directly from a combustion process react in the atmosphere. Secondary pollutants include ground level ozone, acid rain, smog and nutrient and enrichment compounds. Sisal fiber, it's a hemp plant. Sisal hemp, agave, sisalina, perenne is traditionally used for rope and twine and has many other uses including paper, cloth, footwear, hats, bags, carpets, geotextiles, dart boards, sanitary napkins. The sisal plant can be used to make magical, a distilled alcoholic beverage also. Arogya Maitri Aid Cube is India's first portable hospital unveiled in Gurugram, December 2023. It can be airlifted to a disaster area and assembled in an hour. It was developed jointly by Ministry of Health, Ministry of Defence and National Security Council. Rajiv Gandhi Government General Hospital, Chennai was founded in 1664 by British East India Company. It is the first modern hospital in India. द नेशनल क्लीन एयर प्रोग्राम वॉज लॉन्च इन जनवरी 2019 बाई मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एनवायरमेंट एंड फॉरेस्ट एंड क्लाइमेट चेंज. इट इज द फर्स्ट एवर एफर्ट इन द कंट्री टू फ्रेम ए नेशनल फ्रेमवर्क फॉर एयर क्वालिटी मैनेजमेंट. इट कवर्स 132 नॉन अटेनमेंट सिटीज आइडेंटिफाइड बाई CPCB. इन सेप्टेम्बर 2022 द सेंटर मूव द गोल पोस्ट एंड सेट ए न्यू टारगेट ऑफ 40% रिडक्शन इन पार्टिकुलेट मैटर कंसंट्रेशन बाई 2026. यक्षगान यक्षगान इज ए ट्रेडिशनल फोक डांस ऑफ कर्नाटक. ट्रेडिशनली मैन पोर्ट्रे ऑल रोल्स इंक्लूडिंग द फीमेल वंस. द थीम इज फ्रॉम रामायण एंड महाभारत एंड यक्षगान इज परफॉर्म फ्रॉम डस्क टू डॉन. द हाई कोर्ट हैज गिवन नॉट टू होल्ड यक्षगान मेला सब्जेक्ट टू एडियरेंस टू नॉइज पॉल्यूशन रूल्स. इन जनवरी 2018 सिक्किम स्टेट अलाउड पीपल टू एस्टेब्लिश ए ह्यूमैनिटेरियन रिलेशनशिप विद ट्रीज दैट इज ब्रदर सिस्टर. Doomsday clock, often mentioned in the news, is related to which one of the following? Bioinformatics, space science, nanotechnology, or climate or nuclear catastrophe? It's the climate or nuclear catastrophe. This end-to-end encryption was also in news. Its end-to-end encryption secures messages before they are sent and decrypts them only after arriving at a recipient's device. E2EE does not hide or encrypt the metadata. Youngest and only sports person who received Bharat Ratna recipient is Sachin Tendulkar. Wildlife photographer Gaurav Ramnarayan from Coimbatore photographed the tiger with a rare golden coat during a safari in Assam's Kaziranga National Park. A golden tiger, also called tabby tiger or strawberry tiger, is a tiger with a color variation caused by a recessive gene.